I'm back. Alright. Guess we're going to this one. And I guess we'll just go in a, what is this, clockwise formation. This is this world, let's go to Disney Town! Ice cream. Ta-da! Oh, wow.
We're in the mask of peace and hope. Comes the fearless defender and hero of this town. It is me, Captain Justice.
Justice?
Young fellow, do my hero senses detect that you got troubles? Just say the word and Captain Justice will make all your problems disappear.
Who, me?
Meow?
I'm just trying to make some friends. Never mind. Forget it.
Don't be intimidated by my magnificence. Go on and spit it out, then remember to vote Captain J.
Hey, Captain J.
No, well, forget that. How can I help? That's the only reason I'm here.
I know. Tell me about your town. Everything's so festive. Is it always like this?
Huh? That's it? Nothing else? Well, the festivities are on account of the Dream Festival, which is why I made sure there's carnival stuff all over town.
Really? Like what?
Oh, you gotta see it for yourself. Wouldn't be much of a dream if I just told you.
Right. Thanks.
And kid, don't you go forgetting. Captain Justice is the one who solved all your problems. That would be Justice Winnie J.
Sure. I got it, Captain Justice.
Ah, Zoe, this stinks! Now we can't open the ice cream shop.
Trouble? Rescue is on the way!
A festival, huh? Well, maybe I can make some new friends.
Disney Town! Yay! Fucking hyped. Are you guys hyped? I'm so hyped my pinky nail might fucking fall off. It's like barely hanging in there. This thing drops money? What? Dude. Alright, I gotta talk to you. Am I supposed to walk around or am I supposed to talk to him? Hello. Give me your shit. Confetti, oh nice. Fucking no idea what that is. Nah, it's not. Save point. What the hell's this? Let's not mess with shit that I don't know about. Hey, I'm on stage. Alright, what do you gotta say? So you have played this before, Divine? Just never beat it. Hey!
Well, if it ain't the last kid Captain Justice saved, afraid you'll have to get in line. I'm working on another catastrophe here for these fellas. Huey, Dewey, and Louie, my good friends.
Now, I'd hardly call it a catastrophe. Yeah, all we were trying to do was make our own special recipe ice cream. And we had a little trouble. Come on, it's not really that big a deal.
I'm 100% positive you're the victims of sabotage.
Not even close. Quit making stuff up. It's just the ice cream machine. Uncle Scrooge left it for us, but we can't figure out how it works because it's so complicated. Oh, we're sorry, Queen Minnie. We wanted you to be the first to try our special recipe ice cream.
So she's a queen.
Boys, It was very sweet of you to think of me. We tried.
Say no more. Leave it to me. One bowl of ice cream coming right up.
You're just gonna make a mess. Leave it alone, Pete.
That's Captain Justice.
Oh god, did I just fucking stumble onto a minigame?
This machine is busted. It just needs a good pounding.
It does not.
Hey, do you think I could give it a shot?
No, Captain Justice can't fix it. There ain't nothing you can do, kid.
Maybe not, but there's no harm in trying.
Yeah, and better you than him. Here you go. These are directions for the machine.
You have directions, but it's so complicated you couldn't figure it out. What? So, what am I doing? Am I sucking up ice cream, or am I... Listen carefully. First, listen carefully, and keep, remember the rhythm of who claps when. And next, it's your turn. Aim with the direction pad. Then press X to launch ice cream in the same rhythm you learned. Press X just as the green ring closes around the button. If you see the word PRESS, keep hitting X for a combo. Listening, Jesus.
Now we're talking.
What the fuck? God damn it. I missed the first one. It feels like it's like too fast for it to get the rhythm. Like after they're done, it's just like immediate. It's like fucking do it right now.
I know you can do it.
Is that not good enough to pass? Do I have to do it again? I seriously gotta do it again? Fucking kill myself. I hate this rhythm bullshit. How's that not like perfectly timed? I'm doing it at the exact same sub of dad. You see, now it's like better. It just seems like really fast. Did I get it? Or is it like, no, your right one's too small? Cool! Unlocked Master Mode for It's a Small World. I don't know what the fuck Master Mode is. I can scratch my eye now.
Just Ben is fine.
Okay. Can you divide?
Well, thank you, Ventus. Way to go there! I see. We had to push this thing into the other way. Hey, I just got an idea. We could let our customers make up their own favorite flavors of ice cream.
Wow.
Well, the kid might have got it to work this one time, but junk like that needs to get jumped.
Don't you dare, no. Pete!
Fine, but Captain Justice will return.
His outfit's a fucking...
About Captain Justice, you said his name is Pete?
Yeah, he's the biggest troublemaker in town. I bet he's just calling himself Captain Justice because he wants to win the Million Dreams Award.
What's the Million Dreams Award?
That's one of the Dream Festival events. Everyone votes for who they think is the town's most exemplary citizen.
I get it. So that's what he meant by vote.
And if you win the award, you get a really cool prize. Oh, it's just a small token. Nothing elaborate.
Just $1 million.
It's supposed to help us appreciate how much we all look out for each other every day. That's the spirit of the award.
Well, that sounds nice enough.
He just wants to get his grubby hands on the prize. And he knows that nobody's gonna vote for him if he puts his own name on the ballot. But nobody's fooled. Yeah!
Wish somebody was looking out for me.
Pete is an asshole in everything he is in. And everything. Whoa, a moment of rest. Whoa, is that the whole world? Yo, for reals? Unlock the command board for Disney Town. Oh, the Dream Festival has a wealth of wonderful attractions, including some you may not have tried yet. Come back and visit soon. Okay, that was it. Literally no combat in Disney Town. Why is there a combat level? Guess we're doing Olympus next, because I was just gonna go in a clockwise formation. Since not a single person voted. Not a single suggestion. This is not the Olympus I know and love. Olympus Coliseum. Hey, it's that guy.
Oi, the kid's relentless.
Hey, what you doing there?
Hey, little
I
man.
Told you, I'm booked solid. N-O spelled spaghetti. What? And who in hell can ask us of you? Busy?
Hey, Phil! I'm all signed up! Phil!
Jesus Christ!
Right, Eric, I hear you. Now, will you keep it down already?
Aha!
Beautiful. You happy now? You blew my cover.
Okay, fess up. I asked around and everybody says you're the guy. The trainer of heroes.
Who's that guy? Heroes.
Really? You can teach that? Of course he can. Come on, Phil, please. I really want to be a hero.
Look, we've been through this. I got two words for you. Student, teacher, ratio.
One, two.
I already got my hands full with this one. Come on, Herc.
I'm low maintenance, I swear.
Wow!
First, monsters, huh? Hey, Phil, watch this. I'll show you what I'm made of. And I'll help, too.
I'm Hercules. No spoilers. I've never played this game before. I figured that was probably Zack, but I wasn't sure because he was wearing such a stupid outfit. Why is there barrels here even? Holy shit, these guys actually take a beating. What the hell are you doing, Hercules? Get out of here.
Come on.
Ventus, back off. It's still a spoiler. Even if it's not a major plot point, it's something about the game I don't know. Whoa, what the fuck? Okay, so that's the guy I gotta get behind. There we go. Somewhat unversed. The little guys. God, Hercules. Not doing so hot, are you? Oh, that was not it. Holy shit, are you kidding me? Alright, what'd I get? Fever pitch. Something. What the fuck? No, don't go for that guy. Go for the other guy. There you go. Alright, I'm gonna leave the big guy alone. Whoa. God damn it. Hey, Dark Souls mommy. Just got home. Fuck. What the hell? If anything, I'm spoiling it. I mean, I can't really do anything about not spoiling it. Playing the game. There we go. Oh, I was gonna fucking get Absolute Zero. I keep fucking forgetting about that. It's probably getting really annoying that I keep saying that too. Come on, Hercules, do something. Yeah! Okay, there's literally one guy. There we go. Done! Come on, Herc.
Change of plans. The games are coming up, so I'm gonna watch both of your matches, then I'll decide which of you rookies I want to train.
Sweet! Thank you! I'm gonna go sign up right now!
The games, huh? Sounds fun!
Sorry, kid. Captain Eager there just took the last spot.
I don't understand. Phil, I thought you were my trainer.
You want to be a true hero, Herc? Then you're gonna have to go out there and show me that everything I taught you so far is gonna pay off.
But, Phil...
Oh, and no more training sessions for a while. Wouldn't be fair if I helped you and not him.
He feels so betrayed
now. Hey, cheer up. So you gotta fight a couple of matches, no big deal. I'm Ventus. You want me to help you train?
You'd really do that for me?
Sure.
Thanks, Ventus. I'm Hercules. Herc, for short.
Just call me Vent. You're gonna do fine.
Thanks. I'm gonna head over to the Coliseum and warm up. Meet me in the vestibule, okay?
The vestibule? Does Ventus even know what a vestibule is? Because I sure don't. Pots. No, just money. Hoping for a chest, maybe, somewhere. Nah, it's only gonna drop money, I think. Now I gotta know. I haven't used D-Link in a while, either. Storms! Storms everywhere! Hopefully you don't lose internet. Is it storming over there? It must be. I'm probably just gonna stream until like the meat's like all thawed out so I can cook something. Why no cure? What do you mean why no cure? I got cure. It's right there. Whoa, a mega potion. Truly at the end of the game. Whoa, what the fuck? Maybe I should go pick up Absolute Zero before I do this world. Run him over, Jesus. Is it that hard? Oh yeah, I wanted to try out the new Keyblade, maybe. Still using the beginning Keyblade. Nice. God, you're not gonna do anything. You just sent me a photo of what you got, alright. And what's that? Yepers, it's a big one too. Complete with, hopefully, a tornado and everything. Hopefully a tornado. Ow! That hurts. You never beat Kingdom Hearts 1 because I didn't know I had to go back to the castle. Castle. Confetti sticker? I don't know why I even fucking grabbed that. Castle. Which castle are you talking about? Oops. Fuck. Oh, I got Kira. Dude, that's even better. Like, fuck, what the hell is the place called now? The place that's not Radiant Garden. Kira. Yeah, there we go. Large HP recovery. It might be almost time for fucking high potions. Yeah, I'll throw on high potions. Castle Oblivion. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Castle Oblivion. Castle Oblivion? What? Kingdom Hearts 1? Castle Lumen wasn't in Kingdom Hearts 1. What was it? Confetti. Scatter confetti! You just might be glad he did it. What the hell is the place called? I can't remember now. Mommy, what's the place called? The place that's not Radiant Garden. How is this the only thing that has, like, scan? Like, everything else I'm using, like, doesn't have anything. Maybe I should not have high potions. I mean, I should, and, because it's always good to have a backup. Is there still multiplayer in the final level? What? Multiplayer? There's never been multiplayer in Kingdom Hearts. Oh, what the fuck? I just changed all my shit, too. Yo! Holy sh! Fuck! Kira! Kira, Kira, Kira! For the love of God. What the fuck? On here? In the final level? I don't know. Multiplayer? What? I don't know, I've never played the game before. As it says in the title. This is a blind playthrough. Critical mode blind. So I've never played the game before. And I'm playing on the hardest difficulty. Boom! Oh, the Mirage Arena? That's not the final. There's multiplayer in the Mirage Arena? I didn't know that. I haven't even touched the Mirage Arena. I just figured it was a waste of time. Wow! No. Got him. Now what's this shit? Hello. Holy shit! There we go. Hello, you. Hey, Dragoon. Hold on, I'll read your message in a sec. Holy shit, come on. Dude, why is there so many enemies here? Holy shit. Hollow Bastion, yeah. Wow! Don't go, fucking asshole. God damn it, Ventus. Alright. Jesus Christ, camera. Maybe I shouldn't just skip through everything. Alright. Kingdom Hearts final place is just Hollow Bastion. That's the castle. Yeah. That's what I was thinking, Hollow Bastion. Thought you were playing with Terra or Aqua already. Why is that? World map! Go back. We have to go back. Oh, damn. Fucking Doppler. This is like covered in yellow and red. Was it? It was Enchanted Dominion, right? Force Clan. Is that what I'm thinking of? Hold on. Otherwise, this is Castle of Dreams. So yeah, it was. God damn it! Fucking. Forest clearing. Try there. I don't know which one is closer. Or if this is even the right world. No, this is the right world. This way. Nope. Not this way, the other way. Just looked like this way was gonna go to the beginning. Waterside. Mirage Arena. I'm not gonna do Mirage Arena at all. What the hell is this? It was a powerful negative energy. Yeah, so it's like. Oh, hello. Fucking birds, man. God damn, I hate birds. Can't even get them with that. Wow. My asshole. Get back here. Oh my god, you're such a waste of time. There we go. Diamond Dust is fucking awesome. No more bird. Seriously? Yo, how? Okay, you can like that's cool to know. Ouch. What a miss. There we go. Keep going. Like Thunderbolt better? Better than what? Oh, actual enemies here now. Better in Diamond Dust.
Yeah!
Any more enemies? Yep, right there. Oh, come on. Right in. So close. Hello. Fucking dick. I can pick this up and we're fucking good. God damn it. Playstyle is completely different. Holy shit, it takes forever! That's a completely different. Not what I was expecting. Oh, I forgot to change the keyblades too. I wanted to see how good the other keyblade was. Man, these guys like respawn like as soon as you leave the area. Oh my god. Just fucking die. God. I wish it was more circular. What do we get this time? Pitch fever. All good. Get the fuck out of here. I got what I wanted. I guess it would actually be a good idea to like level it up a little bit, maybe. Jesus. It uses up so much of the bar too. God damn it, I wanna get this fucker. Oh my god. There we go. Thank you. Yeah, after I kill all the other guys. Yeah. Diamond dust! God. I don't give a fuck about the bird, to be honest. The birds can go fuck themselves. Back to Olympus. The vestibule. Visit this world. Gotta train Hercules. Cause he's a wimp.
Yes.
I was wondering when I was gonna do that. It's starting to happen again. Ventus. All right, Hercules. How is it? It's almost level two. Fucking fast. All right, let's look at this. Wow, it's like actually worse. I didn't think that was possible. This is pretty fucking balanced to hell. What are my stats? It says it increases my stats. Strength is at 13 already. What is it, 13, 12, 14? Does it actually increase my stats, or does it just say that? Okay. I don't really see the benefit right now. I mean, magic, but... Hercules, ready for some training? Let's get started. Fucking beef you up. Gotta get you ready for Kingdom Hearts 1. Destroy more urns by riding barrels. Giant urns are worth lots of points. HP increased. I actually got stuff for this. Alright, how many of these am I gonna have to do? Amateurs. Alright, let's do more training. Ready for some training? Let's just keep it going. Destroy my barrel. Get up, get up! Yeah. Yo, Hercules is fucking wrecking my shit now. Wow! No, what are you doing? Wait, he's fucking destroying me. Get on the fucking thing, thank you. At least he actually got on it this time. Fucking stole it from him. Why is there so much time on this one? Wow, dude, I'm fucking destroying him. Deck capacity increased. Finally got the last slot. Ghost Leader, welcome to the stream. Hello. Am I being challenged yet?
I'm become a true hero, huh?
This.
More than anything. See, my
smashing pots is the hardest, mommy.
Gods up on Olympus.
Whoa! Herc, you're a god?
No, I'm mortal. When I was a baby, somebody stole me from my parents, figured out how to take away my godhood.
And this true hero thing?
It's the only way I can become a god again. If I become a true hero, I can rejoin my father and go back to Olympus.
Wow. I guess you really got your work cut out for you.
But what about you? How come you're here?
I'm just trying to make some friends.
Well, hey, you've done that already.
Huh? I'm your friend.
Come on, we're friends, aren't we?
You bet, Herc.
Alright, you bunch of rookies. It's time we go over the rules of the game, so listen up. All the matches are divided into two brackets, one for the East and one for the West. Winners from each bracket go head-to-head in the championship match. Now, I signed you two up for the West, because they already got a heavy-hitting contender cleaning up over there in the East bracket. And if you want to beat them, you're gonna have to hustle in there. Now move those sandals.
Heavy hitting contender.
Ben, come on.
Is it Cloud?
Okay.
Cloud make an appearance in this game as well. It's Cloud and Sephiroth. Look, they're going at it. They're the only competitors.
Guess we made it.
Yeah, and it's all thanks to you, Ven.
Good. The other kid will be happy to hear that.
No, I need you most of all, Phil. How else am I going to become a hero?
About time you got it.
What a cocky piece of shit.
Whoever wins, no hard feelings.
Of course not. Holding a grudge wouldn't be very heroic.
Hey, just making sure. You're not a hero yet.
True.
Here they go.
This is really close.
This is close.
There's monsters loose in town, and if they gate crash the games, you can forget about the match.
Real monsters?
We have to stop them.
Leave the monsters to me. This match is too important.
Is it an actual, like, boss already? so used to the Radiant Garden, which took like 1,000 years to get to the boss. Oh no, here we go. We can save. Good. Very much like the option to save before a boss fight. Thank you. Find out soon enough. Might shock you. It's Terra. He's turned evil. Terra is at the gate, so just keep going. I don't have time to deal with little chumps.
You won't get past me.
Huh? Wow, it's a shit ton of them.
Herc, what about your match?
Forget the match. No way I could let my friend fight alone, because I'm a hero. I mean, you know, I'm gonna be one. Come on, let's finish this together.
I like how the other guy didn't show up. Just Herc. The other guy's just kicking back, relaxing. Might as well take it easy. Rest up before the match. Defeat countless unversed. What the fuck? How did I like not get? There's so many of them. How did I not get like 1,000? Oh god! Kidding me? What the fuck? I was not ready for that. Whoa! Are they even going after Hercules? Oh yeah, they are. They're fucking just knocking them out. What the fuck? I don't know. Whoa! Oh yeah, fucking, that was an excellent use. There we go. That worked a lot better. Oh, I'm done already. I didn't even have to kill all of them. Air slide! Press square while jumping to dash through the air. The higher the command's level, the farther you can dash. Cool.
Sorry that made you lose that match, Herc.
Aw, come on. You don't have to apologize. It was totally my decision.
What? You didn't save any for me?
Hey, you're here.
Hey, I've set my sights on being a hero too. I just don't run as fast, that's all.
So you both threw the match? Who won then?
I left first, so it's not me.
Yeah, but I was only seconds behind you.
Still.
Hey, I never said I coached the winner. All I said was I'd see the match, then decide. Look, being a hero takes more than just muscle. You gotta have heart, care about people. And sure, you both get high marks for that. But this time, only one of you cared fast enough, and that makes all the difference.
And that means
Kirk wins.
Oh man, I was this close.
Well, that's life. I never really introduced myself.
Yeah, you didn't.
The name's Zack. Congratulations, Herc.
Thanks, Zack.
Yeah, well, we'll see if you're still thanking him when I'm through with you. You got a long road ahead of you, champ.
Hey, don't count me out. I've still got plenty of big dreams to go with my lousy luck.
Okay, be honest. You aren't really gonna stop training for him, are you?
Nah, of course not. I know that kid's gonna go the distance, but he was stuck in a rut. He just needed a little incentive. It's, Ventus, right? Well, thanks to you, Herc here is really shaped up. I owe you.
This is the first time Phil's been nice.
I made a really good friend. Somebody to share a laugh with. Like Terra and Aqua. We'll patch things up.
You're leaving?
Yeah. My journey's not over yet.
But you'll visit, right?
Of course not.
You're a true hero.
Stop by once me and him are both heroes.
Do you stop doing that?
Oh. So you mean never come back?
Hey, watch it.
Phil. Forged a D with Zack. Also, Nick's a great welcome. I took down Facecam and all the other crap on screen because that's just too much fucking clutter to put on YouTube. Since this playlist is being uploaded. This playthrough is being uploaded. Mark of a Hero! Keyblade that provides an extra boost in strength and deals higher damage when you land a critical hit! Squats. Fucking squats. Just like randomly in the middle of his sentences, just squats. Alright, we got this one. Whatever the fuck this place is, deep space. I have no fucking clue what this is. Brrr. Surprise, it's another fucking fight with Ventus. Spooky.
Try that again.
What, I gotta fight him? And he's gonna be like, oh, now you can use your Keyblade Mobile. Good luck. It is! Take out the giant Unverse on your Keyblade Mobile. I don't know how to fucking fight on this thing. Take down the Unverse from Airs Astride your Keyblade. Yeah. Attack with X and triangle, use square to defend yourself. I miss your beautiful face. Whoa, dude, that's fucking bullshit. What the fuck? Dude, this is horseshit. This is the fucking hard-ass thing someone was like, oh, you're gonna have a tough time here. Can't even fucking heal. Everything I've done up to this point is useless.
Yeah.
can't even see with this fucking camera angles. That wing blade. See a giant unburst.
Trying to catch a ride, huh?
Dude, that ship is huge, holy hell. Deep space. Oh, it's Lilo.
Now don't get any more ideas. These guns are locked into your genetic signature. An intruder? All right, you. Don't get any funny ideas.
See ya, Shark Man. See ya, Lilo.
So you're the intruder. Identify yourself.
Ah!
My name is Ventus. The monster I was chasing boarded your ship.
Nice try. There was another intruder aboard. We'd have detected it. There. I have lots of unpleasant questions to ask you.
This is my fault. I have to do something.
No, said my dad. That's Lilo. Stitch is the girl.
Akua.
What? You know Terra?
Akua. He says Terra right, but then he says Akua.
Zorko.
Hey, is that a wayfinder?
Whoa.
The engines are under too much stress. We're risking an explosion.
What am I doing? There's no time.
No time to explain. Let's go.
No, you need to stay here. It's too dangerous.
Stay here, Lilo. Wait for Stitch. Oh yeah, didn't I just get a new Keyblade as well? Mark of a Hero, holy fuck! It deals higher damage when you land a crit. Yeah, maybe. I'm kind of fine with the Keyblade I have right now. I mean, if I get into a pinch and it's like really difficult, then yeah, I'll switch. No! Dude. These guys have so much HP! Yo, what the hell? Seriously though. God damn it. Get the one that I've been fucking smacking. Oh my god, dude. This is insane. Why is it taking fucking 20 years to kill this guy? God damn. I might switch fucking keyblades right now. This is taking... Those like weak ass enemies fucking... 5 minutes. It's ridiculous. Maybe you should change your keyblade. It's not impossible, so... It's just taking a long ass time. What is this? Diamond dust. Holy shit. But I keep getting twisted hours. Again. Favorite bitch. Yo, this guy. Even the weakest enemies take forever. Oh my god, missed. Oh, actually didn't miss. Not terribly. What do you mean it's selected? Why am I getting it, even? I keep getting it. Oh my god. Gotta use that more often, too. Wow, that one shot! Unless I was missing health already, and I didn't notice. Twisted Hours is kind of... I guess it's okay, but I don't know how I feel about Twisted Hours. These guys take fucking millennia to kill. Jesus Christ, dude. Little dudes. I'm not done with the little dudes yet.
Gotcha. Whoosh. Come on. Whoosh. Gotcha. Yeah. Yeah.
Favorite pitch! I keep fucking missing. Favorite pitch. Please. I need to use a D-Link more often too. Let's try it with Zach. See what Zach's shit is. You missed! God, I don't even know what to start with. Not enough. Holy crap, dude, how are you? This dealing needs to end soon. Camera. Hello. Crap, dude. It's damage. Hey, Shai-chan, welcome back. It's been a while. Fuck, dude. There's more? God. Jesus Christ, dude. That was fucking one section. Mega Ether. Fuck! I had almost full health, too. Oh god, this is terrible. This is absolutely atrocious. Gotta get this fucking Snow White going on. Go! That doesn't make it go faster at all. Almost pressed the wrong button. Come on. What the hell? Ah, fuck. Oh my god, come on. I don't even know how much damage that even does. Better be doing like a ton of damage because it keeps fucking activating all the time. It's not even like hitting them, it's like not even going for them. There we go. Fuck. Oh shit, I got an like actual ending to this. What a dick. Oh yeah, and the treasures are still mine because I just restarted. Waiting till Kuro's fucking back. Get him. Fucking kill him ASAP. There we go. I don't want fucking bullshit one hits. Come on, I was so close. I kind of abandoned Twitch for stuff like Worms and Monster Hunter. Work and Monster Hunter. That's no problem. Jesus, dude. I'd rather you didn't do that shit. Fuck! What a dick! We still got a guy over here. How's work going for you, Shy Chan? Hey. Oh, fuck. That kind of actually hurt. Oh, shit. Why? Why would you do that to Lilo?
I did it. You won't get away again. You haven't fooled me. You could bat your eyes all you want at the Grand Councilwoman so she'll reconsider your sentence. But I see you for what you really are. An abomination that's only instinct is to destroy everything it touches.
No map. Oh, I don't have a map yet. Like interact pretty boring and laid back. I need to like interact with people. I hate people. Oh shit, I didn't want to go there. Hey TDS, poor Stitch. What? Stitch isn't here yet. Where the hell am I even going? This game doesn't explain anything. God, so confusing. Vague. What? That's Lilo. Stitch is the blue one. What kind of drugs are you on? Lilo's like a little girl. I think you got that mixed up, TDS. Hi, hi. How much money do I have? 2,500. Maybe I should consider buying something. If I was a loser, and actually bought shit in this game. Oh, that's right. I got another thingy. Reversal. Don't need anything. Reversal. Air slide. Put that on forever ago. Misers for life. Misers for life. No. Fuck buying stuff. Fire dash. Cloak yourself in fire, then punish faraway enemies by charging. Sounds like my kind of attack. Oh, here we go. We got like fucking Gravira. Gravira? What about Thundara? I might want to try Thundara. Or confetti. And zero Gravira. Whatever. Wait for all the cooldowns. Alright, so where am I supposed to go then? Down there? Whoa! Hello! Hi! Take that. Nope! Never mind. Fuck me, right? Gotcha. Diamond dust! Hello. I wanna try out, what the hell was it called? What the hell, where is it? Didn't I just add it? Oh no, I went, never. I was like, where the fuck's the fire dash attack? Welcome back, mommy, again! Hello. Send the flying enemies into zero gravity.
Gotcha.
Come on, come on, come on. Fucking spinning him. God, so many fucking enemies. Still can't tell where the grab. No one cares about grammar here. Spelling. Or the English language. You can butcher it as much as you want here. Diamond Duelist. Hey, I got another one. Maybe I should start doing meld commands and shit like that. I haven't done that at all. God damn, seriously? Like, as soon as he hit me that fucking first time. God, so... Such a fucking, like, cock killer. To be that close to ending a fucking area and then just get murdered outright. Worst feeling. I'm not even sure which direction I'm even supposed to go. So, I'm just going in this direction because I can. What is this? Examine. Error! Error! Oh, it turned on zero gravity. Oh, okay, I got it. Yeah, I might want to fucking, have some sort of, you know, experience gain while I'm here, leveling up and all that nonsense. That's so stupid. When he's in that mode. Look at that, it's fucking horse shit. Can't get hurt. Yeah! God. God, enemies! I've gotten to the point where I think I'm not gonna get any more of a combo than three. Which is quite sad, because three hit combo is very pathetic. There's more. Yeah, there you are. Zero gravity in a zero gravity area. There we go. Got him. More. Oh! Damn. Oh shit, I fucked it up. It took so long, I wasn't expecting it, to be honest. Fuck. Perfect shot! Yeah, except I failed it twice. It's like actually the opposite of perfect. Come on. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh my god! Like, do you want to die? Fucking me. Oh my god. There's like, there's a slight delay when they teleport that I can't hit them. Even though I'm locked onto them. Jesus, finally. Holy shit! Do they just infinitely respawn here? This is ridiculous. How am I here? How am I still here? Killing things. Everything else despawn for some reason. Hasn't even been that long. Just the one? Nah, there's more than one. Don't even give me that. Don't even give me that. This is why I didn't want to use Twisted Hours. Fuck. I might switch out Twisted Hours. Kidding, right? You're kidding. There's an enemy right here that you were fighting. Shit, 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 shit. Okay, that's stupid. I'm just gonna go up here. You just wanna not fight me. That's cool. What are you doing? Where are you even aiming? I can't see. Oh, they all fall all the way to the bottom. I'm not going there. No! Fuck. And then I can use this to turn off the zero gravity again. Holy shit, come on. Pulse bomb, I don't even know. I don't even know. So there's another floor above. I'm guessing that's where I gotta go. I gotta go all the way to the top. Man, I don't want to fucking fight this thing, like, right here. Like, seriously. Turn on the zero gravity again, please. Thank you. I can do it more than once. I'm flying. Let's get out of here. Fuck. Just get out. Alright. What do we got here? Dude, this fucking map is huge. What? Hello. Hi. Is it? Kill it. Whoa, I fucking fell all the way to the bottom. Yo, what's that? I'm being attacked by everything. I can't see shit. Got yourself a pet? What'd you get? A human. Okay, it's like fucking obnoxious. How much? It's obnoxious! No, come on! The lock-on is not very reliable, I can say. Whenever I try to unlock, it just doesn't work. Get over here, fuck. Those are so stupid. Fucking lasers, cannons, whatever they are, turrets. These guys with their like infinite HP. Whamroll! Hinted the bitch. So it's a human. A human baby. Whoa, dude, come on. There we go. Jesus, where are these guys coming from? These guys are respawning. They have to be. Yeah. Xehanort's report. Huh, interesting. It's the first one I've gotten. And that's where I came from. So I guess I'm just... I think I see. I gotta not have zero gravity. Turn that shit off. You know, there's fucking chests right here. Let's grab them. Grab them, please! Fucking for real. Turrets are like ridiculous. Open it this time, thank you. Wow, I opened them both immediately. What a surprise. I'm gonna go up there and grab that shit again. Alright, get out, get out, get out. Oh, there's something over there too that I missed. Jesus Christ! Thanks. I wasn't having enough troubles in this spot. Yay. What is it? Absolute Zero is level 3 now? Mega Potion. Oh, it's level 4 now. Oh, it's maxed out. Oh, Pulse Bomb is the new one. Oh, yeah. Launch fireballs at the target, cloak yourself in ice, freshen. Launch energy BPG blasts from the tip of your keyblade and bombard targets with a series of small explosions. Has high lock on count. Alright, let's start leveling that up. Binding Strike I really don't like. I don't know why I still have it on here. Was it Fire Dash? I want to try that out. Mini Row would be awesome. Starting to like get a headache, dudes and dudettes. Save's completed. Thank you. Barely played anything. I've been up for like fucking forever, so yeah, I think I'm gonna. Should be thawed, so I should be able to cook it now. So, thank you guys for watching, and I will hopefully play this tomorrow after I get some rest. Try not to stay up all night. So, thank you for watching, and I will see you guys next time I play this. Bye-bye!